BC's top doctor is standing firm on her vaccine mandate for healthcare workers. More than 3,000 unvaccinated healthcare workers were already forced to go on unpaid leave for missing the first deadline of October 26. But they can still get their first shot until November 15 and can go back to work wearing PPE 7 days later. They are also given another 35 days to complete their shots.
If people are in our healthcare system and not recognizing the importance of vaccination, then this is probably not the right profession for them.
Filipino-Canadian senior Milagros Napoles agreed with the vaccine mandate, but warehouse employee Louis Vinluan thinks this is not fair for the workers who were hailed as heroes of the pandemic.
I think it's just the strangest thing because if you have your frontline workers who did all this work for you last year and now suddenly they don't have a job just because they're not vaccinated, it's like that's the dumbest thing in the world.
The Hospital Employees Union has urged its members to comply with the vaccine mandate. But it clarified that members who have been forced to go on unpaid leave can file a grievance and the union will see if there's basis to go ahead. Filipino-Canadian lawyer Melissa Remulla Briones, however, said this may be an uphill battle.
Maraming pointing towards a denial of the claim kasi nga it's supported by the federal government, it's supported by even the Catholic religion is supporting vaccination. So parang it might fail.
Briones added, BC's Human Rights Commission will not entertain a claim if it's just personal belief that is keeping one from getting the shot. On top of this, Briones said employment insurance for the dismissed employee may also be denied.
Ang tawag dito, bona fide, good faith requirement of the employer and its refusal is not, hindi ka pwedeng bigyan ng employment insurance because of that.
Meantime, many private companies remain on the fence about the vaccine mandate. Among them is the BC Hotel Association, which has not made vaccination a must. Still, the Hotel Workers Union has already started studying their options.
Right now, the union is currently in discussion with our legal counsel about how to best rip our members regarding, you know, the mandatory vaccine at work.
Rowena Papasin, ABS-CBN News.